Can we give it a rain check? Got can tonight. There's a new season out of The Flash, and I'm speeding away, let's reschedule, or better yet, forget. I'm watching the paint set, it has to dry, so I won't make it out to the dance. I know that it's a pain, and it's such a shame, but when I said a rain check, I just meant it's not happening. 'Cause I think I care more about the people on my TV screen than anybody in the world who wants to be with me. I think it might be easier for me to fall asleep with Netflix than it ever would be with you. So I'm just gonna take my leave and go, go. Go, go. Won't be seeing you later, or ever really. I don't mean to seem like an ass, but that's kind of my flavor. That sounded much better in my head. I feel a bit like a savior, or a hero of some sort, taking out the villains of cohorts, but coming up so short. In my mind, I'm 6'1 with a sick gun, but I'm really 5'6, maybe I'm sick. 'Cause I think I care more about the people on my TV screen than anybody in the world who wants to be with me. I think it might be easier for me to fall asleep with Netflix than it ever would be with you. So I'm just gonna take my leave and go, go. Take my leave and go, go. Go.